This video is an example of poor workmanship and lack of planning. Here we have a staircase which leads to the first floor. I suppose this gate was meant to protect the stray dogs from entering, but look at the way they have designed this. They have made this grill, and we are supposed to lift this and keep this on the wall like that. And yet they have a latch here, but there isn't any, you know, appropriate setting here. So what is the purpose of this latch? I really don't know. And they also have given an option for the locking facility, but nothing has been drilled here. And in the long run, this wall will definitely be scraped up a lot. See, I have to lift it to open. So this is a pure example of poor planning and not good workmanship. This video is for some awareness. And this is supposed to be a new gate. Can you identify the difference, or rather the way they have painted this? It's all half and half. And here it is dinged. So it's all about quality what we provide. Look at this. They have cemented this part and they have not cleaned the mess. Look, this gate is supposed to be brand new. And look at the rust. And with Corona all around, do you think people will be comfortable touching a gate like this? Thanks, guys.